George, my little fella, and how's yourself? You're bored with being in a shop window, eh? Well, so would I be, bless your heart. What's that?
Be a sportsman and take you out of it.
No, I'm broke. Besides, what would I do with you if I did? You'd be no trouble and you'd behave yourself. George, you lie to me. You know you'd be an awful lot of trouble. Don't keep on saying you wouldn't because you couldn't help yourself. Oh, I tell you, I'm broke. What's that? You're cheap? Just 1 minute.
How much for George?
Price is £15, sir.
What do you mean by saying you were cheap?
What's that?
He says you've doubled his price because I look rich.
Pedigree dog, sir. The price is £15.
Good afternoon. I'm only 20 in the whole world, George. Yes, I know it would leave a fiver, but I want to go to the Derby tomorrow.
But for heaven's sake, will you stop looking at me like that? Look here. If I offer him a tenner and he refuses, will that satisfy you? Crush your heart.
A tenner for George.
I'm sorry, sir. The price is £15.
Good afternoon, finally. Sorry, George, old fellow, but he's as hard as nails. Goodbye, George. I'm sorry. I think we might have been good friends. Good luck. I'll pray you find a nice home. Sorry, I can't, old fellow. I must go to the Derby tomorrow. Goodbye. Good luck. Give me that dog, and may the Lord have mercy on your soul.
Shall I brush him?
Oh, thanks. You're just a dirty little blackmailer, that's what you are.